feel last week to defeat Charlotte Flair in her hometown?
Wow. I mean, Charlie, if you can clearly hear from my voice, last week took everything out of me. And I mean everything. Last week was a whole nother level. A falls count anywhere match for the women's championship. That's right, I walked straight into Charlotte's kingdom, and I walked straight out with the crown. Charlotte and I made history yet again.
You certainly did, but did you ever imagine you'd celebrate your victory with Charlotte's father, Ric Flair?
I mean, honestly, Charlotte does not deserve to live in Ric Flair's legacy. Charlotte wasn't crying because I was celebrating with her daddy. No, Charlotte was crying because the better woman won. Look, we all know Ric cost me the title at WrestleMania, and I understand why he did it. But the Nature Boy deserves better. That's why I dedicated my victory to him last week. And with that being said, as much as I despise Charlotte as a person, Charlotte as a competitor brings the greatness out of me. So I cannot wait to do it all over again.
Well, on the subject of doing it again, Charlotte said on Twitter, and I quote, "You need a good opponent to see how far your limits will go. Iron sharpens iron. I am coming back for my crown."
Her crown? Charlotte wants a rematch? Well, I don't want any excuses. Iron sharpens iron, huh? Well, at Roadblock, the end of the line, I say, how about we make history yet again? Charlotte, I'm challenging you to an Iron Man match. Because there's only one Iron Woman on Raw. And I'm going to prove once and for all that that woman is me.